People are unhappy with how Twitter and other social media companies do nothing when famous people post hate speech online. Twitter is trying to figure how to flag those tweets instead of deleting them so that people will still know about them. Twitter might use an annotation with an explanation to show that the tweet did not follow Twitter's rules. Facebook says that it will ban hate speech from white supremacists early this month.